Prayer without good works is an imbalance. Works of charity, works of mercy, teach us to be giving, caring, and to love one another. In 1999, St. John Paul II declared Our Lady of Guadalupe as the Patroness of the Americas, Empress of Latin America, and Protectress of the Unborn. Through the enthronement of her image and consecration of the families in the home, the family recognizes Our Lady of Guadalupe as the Queen and Our Lord Jesus as the King. Placing the image in a special area where the family gathers and commits to pray together every day. We ask them to form a prayer cenacle with their neighbors to recreate Catholic community. St. John Paul II, in his apostolic exhortation, Ecclesia in America, declared Our Lady of Guadalupe as the star of the new evangelization. The urban missionary action consists of 11 visits to the families who have made their consecration and enthroned the image of Our Lady of Guadalupe in their homes. She is the first missionary who goes, arrives, and stays, helping those families to have a way of life in Christ. The Arimatheans are businessmen and professionals of the countries the mission is in. They pursue the formation of prayer cenacles among them, as well as the assistance to priests and the involvement in annual projects for the benefit of their city. We are aware that young people are under constant assault of the world. Therefore, now more than ever, there is an urgent need to embrace them so as to illuminate their path in these times of darkness, in such a way that they may deepen their personal relationship with God as their Father and come to know and love the Virgin Mary as their Mother, becoming active members of their communities that will be able to clearly see and understand the primary mission for their lives. The mission promotes the establishment of chapels of perpetual adoration to help the people understand the true presence of Christ in the Eucharist. The Daughters of Mary Magdalene are businesswomen and housewives who meet once a week to pray and study scripture. They actively support convents and pro-life programs.